fluorescence, or what makes diamonds glow. In this video, we talk about diamond fluorescence. Is the usually blue shine good or bad? Fluorescence is the visible light that about 25 to 35% of all diamonds emit when exposed to the invisible ultraviolet or UV light. In most cases, that is about 90%, the color of a diamond's fluorescence is blue. However, other colors are possible as well. Important to note here, from a mere gemological point of view, diamond fluorescence is not a quality feature, but instead a feature of identification. As such, every diamond certificate contains information on fluorescence as an additional parameter to describe the stone. But what exactly is fluorescence? Fluorescence is the emission of light by a substance that has absorbed light or electromagnetic radiation. This rather scientific definition describes something we all know from everyday life. The optical phenomena, fluorescence, is utilized by banknote security features and is also responsible for the famous Northern Lights. UV light in solariums or black lights in nightclubs cause diamonds with fluorescence to glow in the dark. Fluorescence has an impact on both the appearance as well as the price of diamonds. That is the reason why every gemological certificate also states a diamond's fluorescence. The different degrees of intensity help, together with all other diamond traits, to identify a diamond's one-of-a-kind fingerprint. Diamond fluorescence is categorized and defined as none, faint, medium, strong, and very strong. Fluorescence and price. In the international diamond trade, fluorescent diamonds are priced at a discount, roughly 15%. The reason behind this is the idea that strong and very strong fluorescence can make a diamond appear hazy or milky. Yet, a study by GIA in 1997 could not validate this claim. In fact, not enough diamonds whose strong fluorescence would make them appear hazy could be found to conduct a representative study. On the contrary, observers actually found the warmer colors, I to K, to appear whiter and better with strong fluorescence. The link to the GIA study and further information on the topic you can find in the video description below. In this picture, a diamond with strong fluorescence under UV light. Here you see medium blue and white fluorescence. As soon as the diamonds are not exposed to the ultraviolet light, a difference in color cannot be seen. We believe, if you find it fascinating how diamonds glow when exposed to UV light, only 25 to 35% of all of them do, then enjoy the slightly better price for your diamond. You are buying a diamond and are already thinking about reselling it one day? Then we recommend you to adhere to the prevailing opinion in the market and go without strong or very strong fluorescence. And in the end, another bonus info on the topic to try at home: tonic water. Tonic water contains quinine that also shows fluorescence under UV light, which you can try at home yourself. If you find this video helpful and interesting, make sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any news in the world of diamonds.